Rangel, obviously Chelsea, one of three very big ones in the run into the end of the season. But you guys have seen off Chelsea before, haven't you?
Well, yeah, different competition, obviously, probably different stage as well. I think Chelsea are in a different situation now. They're fighting for the top four. And we know they've lost another semi-final, so they are eager to get in this top four because it's very important to end the season in the right way. But from our point of view, I think it's more about ourselves. We haven't been winning for a few games now, and it's important to go to Chelsea and at least not lose. Obviously, it's a difficult place to go, you know. We've had the experience of winning the 2-0 in the Capital One Cup semi-final, but that means nothing really, you know. As I said, it's a different scenario now, different situation, but for sure we'll go there and try to get something out of the game.
You say it means nothing, but surely it must give you that confidence of knowing we've set a precedent, we know we can do it, we can beat them on their home
turf. You always have the confidence when you think what we did there, you know, a few months back, and it was great, you know. To be fair, we know that it wasn't an easy game. Obviously we won 2-0, but it was two mistakes more from them than what we really did, but we scored two goals, so it was good. So we have to go there with experience that we know how to beat them. Obviously in 180 minutes we didn't concede a goal against them. That was massive achievement, but now in the league, it's, as I say, it's a different story, but it's going to be a tough one, but it's a 50-50.
As you say, they're desperate to get that Champions League place in the top four. You guys want to bring to an end this drought that you've had. Who do you think is likely to want it more?
As I say, I think it's a 50-50. We really need points, you know. The season is far from over. We know that we've won the cup. We're still not comfortable in the top 10, but we're in the top 10. More or less safe. But it's still 15 points to play, you know, and it's still a long way. So this is the first one. It's the Chelsea one. I repeat again, it's a difficult one, but we're eager to get as many points as possible, hopefully to beat the 47 points we did last season, which I think is quite reachable. And see if we can get at least 50. You know, it would be an incredible achievement, staying in the top 10 and starting from Chelsea, 3 points would be great.
Fatigue hasn't set in then, you're still raring to go.
Raring to go, yeah. We're not thinking of holidays at all. You know, as I say, it's five games. We've had a bad run of, I think, five, six games without a win now. And it would be great to get 3 points against a big team like Chelsea, you know, and I think 100% that would give us a lot of confidence for the last four games of the season and hopefully stay in the top 10 until the end.
We wish you the very best of luck with it.
Thank you very much.